Oh yeah, people, Chrissy Salem, are you having trouble climbing your mountain? Because you know there's a mountain with your name on it. Oh yeah, hang in there, I'm gonna talk about it. Oh yeah, people, Chrissy Salem talking about Kiss with the song King of the Mountain. Oh, check this out. Oh yeah, you know what, it's Kiss, it's crazy cool. And not just that, there's more. Hold on, there's still more. It's mindset. Talking about mindset. Oh yeah, Paul Stanley, his mindset during the time of Asylum, wow, it was kind of, you know, up the waves were big, the waves were big. Gene had stuff going on, stuff with the guitar player. Oh man. But listen to Paul Stanley's mindset and eventually to today, who you know as the real G, the real winner. I'm gonna climb the mountain. I'm gonna hit the top. I wanna go where no one's been before, and I'm not gonna stop. I'm gonna rain and I'm gonna shine. I'm hitting the ground, I'm shooting through the night. Oh yeah, can you see how charged up he is? I mean, coming off of the success of Lick It Up and taking off the makeup. Oh yeah, Kiss hit the ground, all cylinders firing. Check out this other part.
Hell yeah, people. Chrissy Salem, link in the description box. My first ebook is out. It's called Words, and it's about your soundtrack. Go to ChrissySalem.com. Oh yeah, and download a copy.
It never fails. You know, when you decide you want to climb your mountain, when you know you've got a mountain to climb, somebody's got to come along. A people, a place, a thing to take you aside. And it tries to save your soul. Save your soul from destruction. But you're never gonna fall. I'm not gonna fall. Because you're pursuing your dream, your mountain. And you're climbing it. Then there's people that say, well, you know, it should be a hobby. It shouldn't be so serious. And those same people try to convince you not to go for it because, you know, you can lose some money. You can lose your health. You can lose a lot of important time that you could spend on other things. Paul says, don't try to give me a piece of the action. I want it all. I'm the king of the mountain. Oh yeah, you see his mindset, how he identified the mountain he's got to climb. That's the mountain of Kiss. And he's getting to the top. And this is how we did it. He charged through. This whole song is about powering through. Because we all hit those obstacles where it just stops us dead. We get one in the mouth. Man, we get knocked down. It's not the first time this song's popped into my head when I've been faced with an obstacle. It works. It's a power through the obstacle kind of mindset song. Because you are the king of your mountain. Your mountain's your dream. You're the king or the queen. And you've got to climb it. I help you climb. I'll give you a hand up. Are you subscribed? Are you following me? Well, you should be. Because this is the kind of stuff I talk about. Because this is what's important. You're important. Your dreams and goals. Your mountain's what's important. And who cares enough to talk about your mountain? Exactly. Nobody. But when it's you and I, oh yeah, we're talking about your mountain. Has this served you? Have I touched something in you? Where you said, damn it, Chrissy, I do have a mountain to climb. I've been putting it off. Because stuff's been coming up. Now's the time. Leave a comment. Say, Chrissy, I'm going to climb my mountain. So I want to bring in a special guest to help us climb this mountain. Oh yeah, with the hottest threesome in the metaverse. Oh yeah, you, me, and Jesse Pump. Baby, come on in. And let's bang and move to take this message to heart. Oh, that you're the king of your mountain.